41 and 48.
Have you heard enough yet?
Uh oh, Dragon. Y'all lost a healer for y'all side. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, since it's, what is it, force-based? Usually, you know, it's not that big of an issue swapping on Sork.
What's Zorn at?
We're at 4 and 18. Toth is at 3, Zorn's at 17. Yeah, losing Dragon slowed their DPS way down. Oh, shit.
No. Throwing a couple off heals your way.
No. All right, now the hard boss.
What have you done?
Yeah, it's like the king was saying, you know, when he does talk.
Yeah, it's very similar in the gearing. Basically, you just swap accuracy for alacrity.
Forgive me.
But if you go, like, full power alacrity like me, you know, I can beat Yama in a DPS race.
We're hitting Kephas hard on the main front. Maybe you can find an alternate route to his camp through the mines.
Wheat! Nightmare mode is counting for story mode.
Is it? Really?
Yes.
Anything?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
So I will be at 100% on this sucker when we finish, as long as I don't die.
Okay, anybody not have the little object tour coming up on?
I got it.
Oh, I don't.
Looks like Kephas is transporting the Baradium to his main...
As long as my aggro radius doesn't kick in. What happened to... Oh, no. Nama is, It's,
I popped three, I have. It just has to pop the Sork one.
Ah.
Who are we still in combat with?
I've seen it on the map.
There's a bunch of us in combat up here.
Oh, y'all went through past the end of the tunnel.
Yep.
No, why'd you pop it?
If we're gonna be in combat, let's just kill these guys and be done with it. We're already in combat anyway. As long as you stay away from the edge of the cliff.
Enemy reinforcements closing.
As long as you stay away from the edge of the cliffs, you're fine.
But it doesn't matter, the snipers won't drop aggro when you run away, so we have to clear this area. And so I went for the bonus chest.
Well, I was going to go around the back way. And try and see if I could avoid aggroing them. You know?
Yeah.
Yay, this team's gonna have its night sight by the time we're done.
Ricky, what do you think? Do you think we can survive the damage if we just take out lightning?
Maybe.
Yeah, everybody on Stormcrawler. And someone to tank Firebrand.
Don't forget to let someone else tank to take the two other people need to take the double destruction together. Tag team it. That's the real killer. We're all gonna be on lightning bolt. Yeah. Honestly, Firebrand is easy to survive once Stormcaller's taken care of.
Yeah, it's always a Stormcaller that always fucks everybody up.
To be fair, you're gonna want to off you, but. Yeah.
Engaging hostiles for the masters.
Whoever can take the double destruction, otherwise someone's gonna die.
I don't know how to pull it off someone.
Just people get in front of the tank.
Oh, I hear you. Oh, shit.
Double destruction going out. Alright,
let's go. Who's it on?
Dispersion system drop. Do you see the shield-like debuff?
I don't have my debuff pulled up.
Okay.
On the out screen.
Yeah, you see it on yourself when you get it?
I'll look for it.
It looks like a white circle with a bar running through it.
Christine, we tried to, what, two-man this in eight-man hard or nightmare?
Hard. And I died at the last seconds.
Double destruction outgoing.
Engaging offensive systems.
That double destruction's the auto kill.
Did you just get hit with it?
No. That was like 5 to 6 of those bubbles stacked together.
Ouch. Alright. I have those stretched on me.
Dispersion system charged and ready.
The difference is I have
offensive system.
Extra thing called off heal.
Well, I mean, if I get it on me, I can survive it. Because I can reduce all incoming damage by 99% for 5-6 seconds.
Yeah. Enrage defense, yes?
Huh?
Enrage defense, yes?
Undying Rage.
Oh, yeah. That Enrage Defense is the jugs version.
And then on top of that, I can pop Cloak of Pain.
Dispersion system charged and ready!
Alright. Stormcaller is 14%.
Defensive systems!
Oh, that's gonna be a fun run. Terrible. Player from Beyond Nightmare Mode 16 Man.
Do it.
No, they're looking for two DPSs and cake.
Oh.
Well, apparently they already have a full group.
Reactor overload! Eject!
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I have a fun enough time doing story mode on last boss.
Yeah, we'll Tin Man this shit. No, fuck that. We'll drop two people and 8-man that shit. And one of those people will be me. Bye. I bet if we were all in a 198 gear, would everybody have their 204 main hands?
Everybody was in set bonus.
Yeah. I'm talking about full 6-piece set bonus. And I guess you could, well, we've never made it that far past the Underlurker to get those two pieces. But, on that 204 main hand, has anybody here got it yet?
No. I know people who have.
You can still take everything but the hilt out, right?
It's all bound to the main hand.
Oh.
So, like, you can put it in another main hand. But the modern enhancement has to go in the main hand.
Eject!
Eject! Booyah! So you wouldn't be able to, like, farm that main hand and, you know, get 204s in the rest of your gear.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Get away from the weekly cap.
Kefis is stepping up his beradium processing. Could be stocking up for a major galactic offensive.
Ooh. Trophies when I finish this.
Closing in on the Imperial defector camp. Time to.
I say we go for the bonus chest. Yeah, because since this is a nightmare mode, we'll probably have some decent loot. Either that or just a lightsaber crystal and some mats.
Incoming artillery. We'll try and draw Kefis far away from your position.
The dragon's the wrong way for the bonus chest.
Dragon?
We need to burn this.
Oh, shit. Someone's bringing a pile of people.
The defectors were equipped with heavy explosives. Probably planted landmines around the whole area.
Most damage gets reflected.
And someone is close enough to have started the puzzle.
That would be the two that aren't in team speak.
Activate turrets!
Colonel Vorgath is leading the...
Well, there's no way to get out of combat now.
There we go. Sounds like it.
Well, as long as we don't die, we can reset the puzzle.
Engage defensive system!
I don't know why they haven't come back. All right, bonus.
Because they jumped down into the. Because they jumped down in.
Oh, okay.
That's how the fight starts.
Engage defensive systems. Defensive systems.
Well, on the plus side, almost all the ads are dead except three now. No freaking crystal.
That's a rare drop.
Every time I run this on story mode, a crystal drops. You know, if she can stealth and get out of combat, why is she not just rezzing blood?
Engage defensive systems!
The slave died in the minefield?
No, it looks like he's right at the entrance. Doesn't look like he went in. Oh, the ads killed him.
Defensive systems.
Oh, did you see that you can buy the molecular stabilizers now?
Yeah.
It's like 100 elite comms. But the crafting vendor on fleet sells it. I knew that they cheat. 192 stuff, yeah.
No, that's the matter transubstantiator for the 192 hilt.
Oh yeah, the matter transubstantiator thingies you can buy on fleet now.
The old gear.
Oh shit.
Reinforcements deploy.
We want to reset the puzzle.
Nah.
Engage defensive systems.
We're on the enrage timer then. See what killed them now?
Why is everybody else coming up here with me? Just Dragon should be. No, he's not in the chat.
I'm not going to be able to heal you shortly.
Defensive systems.
Oh yeah, let me.
Cover the fire.
There you go.
Fuck.
Shit, we got three people down. Right, Dragon. You click on the little circles, and when it turns green, nothing. When it turns red, you click on the little probe launcher.
Defensive systems.
Then you just gotta go find the closest droid. Kill the commander. And laser feet.
His lasers are enraged.
Like I said.
Well, I don't think any of us can make the jump to reset it. Actually, I might be able to.
Engage defensive systems!
That's why I was asking before we jump down.
Dragon, see if you can make that jump. Oh, I got it.
Reinforcement!
Oh, yeah, we can't reset. We'd have to wipe.
Come on. Somebody. I'm losing the buff.
Oh, now nobody's at the panel.
Yeah, sorry. I was trying to see if I could make the jump. Dragon, can you... No, it's too late. Or is it? Do you still got the buff?
No. Call the next droid.
Alright, you just gotta click on the probe launcher. Yeah, you can't reset the puzzle while in combat.
We could get the Lana up there.
Alright, I'm tabbed out.
Reinforcement deployed.
Tabbed out.
She's dead, so she's tabbed out.
Alright, is this feasible?
Engage defensive systems!
No, don't run up there with her.
You go back and yellow on a red square, and it'll turn yellow.
All right, see how we have the... Yeah. Oh, I did not realize that they changed back to red in Nightmare.
They do a period if you don't do it in time. There's a timer on it.
So that means we're not going to be able to go help the boss fight.
Well, we will once we get to that part. You guys can hop.
Engage stealth systems!
Well, no, look, the first row is already red.
Reinforcements deploy! Activate secondary systems!
Oh, there goes Eagle Eyes.
It doesn't really matter, let's go.
Reinforcements deploy!
Why is that droid not cloaking? Alright, there we go.
Reinforcements deploy.
You want me to hurry up?
Your numbers are dwindling.
Let's go.
I know, it's right above you.
Deploy!
You guys still running stuff?
Yeah, we're on our fourth op for the night.
Nice, we're almost done with the movie.
Cool. If you want to, you'll probably make it in for the last boss. Get the comms out of it.
It's over! Give up!
Perhaps. If I make it.
Alright, let's see how badly that hurt me.
Your
for my people.
Your numbers are dwindling! Numbers are dwindling!
Oh, there's only one person left. Nope. Can't make it to the mine. It's a wipe.
I still got the complete nightmare in under 2 hours.
Yeah, me too. You gonna slash stuck it?
I recommend it. Save a repair bill. you're like me.
Yay, the speeder's not glitched. Welcome, user. So excited.
Are you kidding? One of these days you're going to catch me trying to break into song. I normally manage to not push down the button for it.
He's muted. Okay. Well, for me it's 11:35. So
yeah, I'm still here.
High spot. Okay. See on our team sweep. You want to bring this up to the officer meeting too? Okay, hang on. This is the ALT. are. You might do it again. Okay, I'll move this back up.
Numbers are dwindling. It's over. Oh. Give up.
Two down.
Yeah. He's only an elite, not a champion.
And he's commenting on the fact that I made the comment referring to the fact that I warned about it, too.
Engage defensive systems. Reinforcements deploy!
Alright.
We can't hit it. We can't hit it.
Go, go, go.
Oh, you got this. You got this.
Reinforcements deploy!
Alright, move for you to. It'll be good if they can keep their back to the wall. It'll help with the knockback.
Everybody move up quick.
Activate secondary systems.
Aren't you glad I said move up? I had a feeling it was gonna.
Finding a spring spot. You should be able to keep ahead of them on that.
Assassin droids!
Reinforcements deploy!
More ads incoming.
Hurry, dragon. Click, dragon, click. 10, 9.
Reinforcements
move up.
Deploy!
That's good.
It's gonna be right above y'all.
Reinforcements
Code Dragon.
Reinforcements!
There, you move up. Yay, freebie! Ready to move up before.
You should not have come! You will not endanger the chosen one!
Do not jump across the red.
I know. I may be dumb, but I ain't stupid.
I watched Sharp do that.
Yeah, you can't even clip corner.
Holy crap, look how much of that was red. I know, but look how much of that puzzle was red.
I know, we left out having the first and last one being green.
Activate turrets!
Shouldn't we be able to burn him faster than this?
Well, you're missing 2 DPS. Holy crap, it's letting me return to area.
Yeah, Eagle Eyes just released. You might be able to make it back in time. Might.
It's, that means the minefield itself is the boss and Gorgas just a...
If a Sork with a pull wants to go run down the side...
I don't know, can you pull through a red?
No.
If you run down the side and then just pull him straight up the side back before the entrance.
Oh, I see.
Though I don't know if that's an exhaustion zone. Because the...
Yeah. If you go up there, you get one shot by the turret. It's a don't go up there mechanic.
Yeah, we need to reinstall him and his TeamSpeak might fix the issue. Yeah, but you know, he just keeps getting DC'd like every hour on the hour. And it's only TeamSpeak, it's not his computer.
No!
Alright, I'm coming.
Impossible.
Did y'all loot already?
I hope not. Oh, yeah, they did.
Oh, I'm not getting the rolls.
Holy shit, he dropped a lot of shit. If you don't have one, yes.
I can't roll for it.
Units engaging Kephis on the main front. Try to find another way to his camp.
Oh, is someone in the tank already?
What?
I didn't get
it. Oh, I did.
No, no. Whatever. It's up to Hep since she won.
There's too much interference. We're losing your signal. Prepare to drop out of...
Because we had two people that weren't able to roll on anything. And I've never seen that tank before, by the way. I've seen the fire one and the other one.
Well, how about the people who didn't get to roll on what if they want the tank, they can roll on the tank and compare it against my roll, but I don't want to give up on the roll that I had.
Oh, you, is that the vehicle?
Yeah,
it's a mount.
I have a swing that does that already, so that's not... It's a Deco's I would prefer, would like to try and get a shot at.
Well, the thing is, I've never seen... I don't even see the deck on my thing. The Avalanche Heavy Tank.
Yeah, that's not a deco. That's a mount. That's a vehicle.
Yeah, I've never seen that one. I've seen the other mount. Oh.
It's supposed to drop off the tanks guaranteed in Nightmare.
All right, we just have to CC star.
Was there any commando or merc heal here?
I mean, I got some unassembled dread guard stuff you could take, you could have and trade in for.
Well, it's more a case of I was going to breed on the unassembled anyway. It's just that, it would've been nice if whoever looted had been waited. It's my frustration level, I'm gonna back off on it.
No.
Probably not bad, though.
What? There's an achievement for getting them out?
Yeah. That walker is the
SP7. Okay, well, can anyone hear CC?
Oh, I can.
Stealth CC?
I know.
Preferably. non-combat CC.
Eliana.
Shit. Stun droid?
The tag.
Oh, okay, let's just run through.
Hang on. Yeah, the cannoneer can be.
Yeah, no, didn't work. Just run.
Alright.
We can just LOS them.
I know I've done it.
I just got taken down.
Nope, LS ain't gonna work. We got the turrets. Well, I mean, it is gonna work, but we're gonna have to come back for the turrets.
Maybe if you get back here.
No, the turrets, no matter how far away you get from them, don't lose aggro.
Seriously?
Yeah, we discovered that earlier.
Well, you still have ads coming up on you. That's what I was commenting on.
Oh, it looks like we did lose aggro. I guess it was just bugged the day we did it.
Okay, well, we're going to get the last chest. The loot chest. Because if I can get Deliana to CC a mob, we can get it.
You talking about the one back over that corner?
Yeah.
I don't care. Just frag whichever one needs to be CC'd. Oh, actually, I think we are still in combat with the turrets.
Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and
Yep.
Alright. After we've dealt with the turret. Mind trap. Just need mind trap.
So I wasn't able to trade anything that I won during that ops when you guys, or that one boss fight when you guys weren't there, because I tried to give away the chess piece.
Yeah.
If you're not there. So like re-rolling for something, it doesn't matter because you can't trade it. You can only trade it to people who were present and rolled on it.
The Deckos can be.
Well, we can either A, clear these out, or B...
Well, like I said, up in the... Yeah, the cog marker is for the mine trap to get at it. I've done it on my assassin.
No, she's already gone into the boss area.
And it won't let us back out now because you're in combat.
We're not in combat.
And Leanna shows she's in combat.
Oh shit, did they start the shit?
No, no, we're not. No, it doesn't show we're in combat. It just won't let me click back out of the door.
Yeah, you have to effectively exit area and come back in.
It won't take us but a second to clear these guys out.
They are going to get the roll on it, though.
That's fine.
Well,
at least for me.
Oh, shit, two of them. We don't have any heals over here?
I think you're all inside.
Yeah, Reen's in here with me.
That's all good. It's just because I'm tanking.
Well, so am I, so.
Hey, if I want to go into the raid naked, I can go into the raid naked. Same difference. Once you start sweating, it disappears. Iskies. I mean, credits. Wrong game. Oh shit, I don't know if we can do this boss in an hour. Well, when I asked if anybody had not done it, no one answered.
What the hell?
What?
You're out of range and shooting him by yourself.
I was moving towards the group and I was at full health and then not. So, what the hell?
Yeah, I'm getting insta-pop pretty fast.
Aren't we, like, supposed to spread out who's hitting these droids, not everybody on one?
That's kind of what I was doing.
Yeah.
Yeah, those droids.
Yeah.
And that's why I was spread out. What?
We could do 3-3-2 and have the healer stand in the middle.
Captain Nerol, welcome to the fight. I'll be coordinating your movements with the main assault on Kephis' camp.
Yes, he was in the war machine. So I answered.
Hey, who got the other crystal that dropped?
Where the thing?
I got one.
Oh. Which one did you get?
Hawkeye, black and red.
Oh, so that was a red, not an orange? Nice.
You want to trade it? You want to trade it for one of these orange ones?
You can have it.
Nah, I want to take it. I'll trade you some. Right. But I got the black and orange one. I just like collecting crystal colors. Oh, what's up, Nuts? Didn't even see you in TeamSpeak.
So I guess potentially on the pub side, the blue and black should drop.
Cool.
Unless they decided to change that to it'll random drop on for anyone. So does that make up for the no drop of a crystal on that one box?
Heck yeah.
No, this was earlier after the tank boxes. We went after that chest and no crystal drop. Just mats.
All right, you remember Hap is heals, right? If you're thinking.
Oh,
he's putting 3 DPS on them.
Yeah, sorry. No, I didn't realize I had my headset muted. You and Dragon Switch. And if Rakeen and Hep, if y'all can stand in the middle, that way you can heal, reach everybody with heals, and then help with lightning when able.
So Dragon's on Star?
Yes. Yeah. And then, you know, Dragon and help on lightning when able.
Okay.
Fine, we can try just Burning Star if they're gonna.
How did more people come on?
He snuck in on you.
Hold on, I'm pulling up Dolphy.
We gotta interrupt. There's a cast they do. We gotta interrupt. I just remembered that. Don't remember what the cast is.
Whatever.
What are you guys running right now?
Yeah.
Nightmares.
There were 4 for the night.
Yeah.
Nice. Somebody might get lucky enough and get the tank. Nice. You guys doing one more after that or no?
Well, this is it, unless we want to try and do 55s.
We've already hit the other two, I mean, because of the best.
True.
It's like, fuck it, let's just pull an all-nighter.
Gotta go do every op.
Yes, we're gonna do every op tonight.
Well, yeah, it's 1 in the morning, so I'm gonna call it when I gotta open in the morning. So.
Later, boss, okay. Man.
Alrighty, see you later.
Good luck on the last boss, guys. Have fun, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Officer meeting for officers tomorrow, and guild ceremony Sunday.
It's still gonna be it.
Yeah, 2:15, 2. Yeah.
It's calibrating shot, you gotta interrupt. They get stacks of damage buffs every time it casts.
Okay. Like I said, I remember there was a cast, but I couldn't remember what it was.
Yeah, I'm only able to interrupt like every third one because I guess I'm the only one interrupting.
No?
Well, at least on the one I'm attacking.
Yeah, I tried to interrupt too.
I mean, you gotta be like ready to hit that sucker.
Yep, just interrupted.
Oh, it stopped stacking after 5.
Yeah, well, it still hurts after 5.
Yeah, I'm just saying, you know, once he's up to 5, there's no point in trying to interrupt it.
You know why there has to be 3 groups? Because all 5 stacks from all 3 droids.
Oh,
that's what killed him.
Yeah. Yeah, lightning, all the DPS on lightning's gone.
I hope not. Ow.
Can you use the other frames, so like set the 3 groups up and then put them in order of who should be interrupting? That might help.
Yeah. I was going to suggest designating interrupt.
Jolt.
Yeah. As a healer, you don't get to use it very often. Should be purple. Okay. I was gonna say, is either gonna be purple or red? No.
It doesn't say that it does.
Well, it theoretically works as an interrupt, except boss immunities don't. It's a stun, not an interrupt.
Yeah, it doesn't work on a champion instruct.
But that's why the bosses have immunity, because it stuns like that. Unfortunately.
What's up, bro? Yes, tomorrow or today. All right, here we split up.
How do you find that out, Corn?
Hey, it goes in the same order every week. It's whatever it starts off with, and it'll either start out with S&V or TC. And then, I'd rather do TC, it's only one boss. And then it'll be DF, DP, Ravagers, then TOS, and then end the week with either SNV or TC or TFB, whichever one it didn't start the week with.
Blast radius here, and I can kill him.
I mean, I had my droid down to like 20, or the droid we're on. We just gotta interrupt. It's the targeting something, targeting acquisition or something like that. Yes.
They look like.
Just, we gotta get those interrupts. It's all on you, nuts. That's the first one. Saw you, Coastal. Nice.
I used to tank a lot.
And she missed her interrupt again.
Mine wasn't up. I'll be able to get the next one.
I got it.
Damn it.
Oh, did you? Well, I got another. Oh, I didn't pass it fast enough. Because I have two interrupts as a Mara.
Yeah.
Well, there's no point in interrupting anymore. Just burn as fast as you can. If this doesn't work, we could have one of each of the tanks taunt, since they don't have taunt immunity, and then everybody else focus on one.
We have the heals focus on the tank.
Looks like this one worked. Ours is the last one up. Radium Bomber!
Get out of the burn.
I don't see any circles. If we could get to 80%, that'd be freaking awesome. Or 70.
Gotta be careful not to burn them too much too though, isn't it?
When we were doing this on hard mode, we usually burn 50% each bomb. Because after the third radiant bomber, you'll have to fight Kephthys and the Walker if it's not dead by then. Because Kephthys jumps out, but the Walker still keeps attacking.
I think you forgot to mention burn the warrior. So the shield drops.
Well, as long as you're staying inside the shield, it doesn't...
AoE still hurt you. It reflects the AoE.
Oh.
Learn that one the hard way. Radiant Bomber.
Yes.
Alright, get ready for the saturation area, and get ready for burn. Ready for switch, George?
Switch.
Try to stay out of the burn.
Son of a biscuit.
Alright, should be more warriors coming.
This is out.
There's the bomber. Bomber's up.
I got it.
We'll hurry up and hit it.
had to pass it under it.
They got a clicky.
Okay, they changed that then. Okay.
Yeah, you got a clicky, so you do the whole Luke Skywalker animation.
R.
Bomber's up.
Oh, hi, Shepard.
And down.
Yeah.
Burn faster.
Gotta cut that purple a little bit better. You guys don't trap yourself.
I'm back in range.
No, he's not enraged yet.
No, back in range. I wasn't able to hit him because staying out of purple.
Well, I mean, the purple's not hitting for too much right now.
I'm not taking chances.
It's mostly popping up as a resist for me right now. I mean, some of it is getting through. Me.
If he's at 2%, let's burn him. Burn him.
Be done with it. If he would hold still, he'd be dead.
Take down their shield generator! All of it. Why do you run on?
That's all I don't have.
Another tank.
This is
a different one.
It's a Deco.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Holy shit, he dropped so much stuff. Congrats.
Deco tank.
It's a Deco tank. It's not an actual tank. It was the lightning.
This one, I'm nuts.
The frack.
That just sounded so awful.
Who got the vehicles? The,
I got one. I got the, one of the Praxans.
Yeah. I'm just wondering who all got one.
Do you not have one?
I don't have one.
I don't have it either, but yeah, I can run this again.
Alright, I am going to bed.
I can wait if we're gonna be running this a decent amount. I can wait and win it later, but I just
You're liable, well, right?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Rudy, you gonna be on for a little bit longer?
Yeah, I can be on.
I'm already out.
Where are you at? There you are. Yeah.
Which one are we facing?
Commencing. Time to clear out.
Okay.
Come be part of the fun. What do you think?